into a vlog. I think I'm gonna turn this into a vlog. I know I haven't did a vlog since I went to LA back in March, so I decided to do one. Guess what this vlog is about? It's about my 10-year class reunion. Yes, I graduated in 2009. It's 2019, and this weekend is filled with activities with my old classmates. And I'm so excited to see everyone, you know. I'm excited to see how everyone has grown. I'm ready to party. Listen, ready to be lit. School is out. Well, at least the school that I work for is out. I'm still in summer school for my doctoral program. But we ain't talking about that today. Because what we're going to talk about is how I graduated from high school 10 years ago. So yes, I think I'm going to vlog it. I think it's just going to be a fun vlog to do. And yes, I'm super excited. You see, I'm in the car. I'm heading there now. Of course, I always arrive in places early, so I decide to park somewhere so I don't be the first person there. Right now, I got my hair slicked back into this little nice curly ponytail with a little dress. Excuse me, it's a little short because of how I'm driving, but I can pull it down. And I do not have a tripod right now, so if it's shaky, I apologize because I'm holding it with my hands. So let's go to my class reunion. Overton High School, Memphis, Tennessee, class of 2009. Okay, so obviously, my dress might be, hold on, y'all. Dress might be a little on the short side. It keep rising up. I only wore this dress once before, so, you know. It is what it is. Excuse me for talking while I have gum in my mouth. But, we're gonna hope for a good night. Don't let nobody be acting funny. Excuse my thumb was in the whole car. I wanna see if these people park the spot. I ain't gonna walk, y'all. Forgive me. All right, I'm off the side of the rec room. Let's see where we're going. Before I go. Back. Day one of class reunion was a success. However, I lost my license. Luckily, I found it when I got home, but I couldn't drink. So I was very, very sober and disappointed with myself. But everyone was so nice and it made me miss everyone. Like we have grown up so much in the past 10 years and everyone just got so many great things doing it. I wish I would have vlogged more, but I was just very disappointed that I didn't have my license, that all I could think about was where was my license because I was driving without a license, and I don't like to break the rules, so. Next, tomorrow, class picnic, class gala, black, blue and black, black and blue gala. So, you know what? I'm gonna have a lot more footage tomorrow. I'm about to wipe off these eyebrows, and I'm about to go to bed and try class reunion tomorrow. See you guys in the morning.
Day 2 of class reunion has commenced. Yes, yesterday, just gonna leave yesterday and yesterday because I got my license. I'm ready to turn up. I'm at the park we're gonna be meeting at, and I'm super excited to be here and see everyone. Sorry, y'all. I'm just really liking how, like, my hair is coming together now. My edges, because of wearing so many wigs, are my edges are on the sick and shut-in list at the moment. But they will be back next summer. Trust and believe. So, I'm about to, I guess, get out of the car and just go socialize. I don't think a lot of people are here. I think they're still setting up. So, of course, I arrived to everything early, even though I'm like 25 minutes late. Okay. Let's go enjoy day 2 of 2009, 10-year class reunion, Overton High School, Memphis, Tennessee.
She sent it out to all of the teachers. And so after the teachers, they recommended students that they felt were, you know, qualified. And so we wanted to make sure that we didn't do it specifically based on like grades and financial needs and stuff like this, and wanted to make sure that we had the scholarship based on somebody that was well involved with the campus, that, you know, had, you know, support with everybody within the community and different things like this. And so after the people that they recommended to us, we voted, the committee voted on who we felt would be the best. And so here's our recipient. And so we don't want to make it too hard, but yes, he was highly recommended by his coach, I believe. And so I don't know if he's like a coach, but it was a coach at the school. Not Coach Hewitt. He also has a Trump party because their graduation was this past Tuesday, so he can't stay long. So I just wanted to go on and introduce him, and he may have a few things to say. So everybody give it up, Chris.
Well, I just want to thank y'all for giving me this gift so much. And my name is Christopher Wilson. This fall, I'll be attending the University of Richmond. It's in Richmond, Virginia. I plan to study business administration with a concentration in management and leadership studies, and then minor in Spanish. Some other facts about me: I was number 5 in my class at 225. And I was the only male in the top 10.
Okay.
I just want to say thank you.
You are so welcome.
See, look at us clap out now. We're doing bitch. No, just
wait. You all the damn thing. Dirty Diana. Singing and dancing all in the rain. Ooh, I just want to have a good time. Turn around, dip inside. And twirl that ass to the right. Ooh, funny hop, drop, pop. Cross your legs, turn around.
Okay, so picnic is done. It's great. It's over with. I'm actually grabbing me something to eat. It's about almost 4 o'clock. Grabbing me some Chick-fil-A. Because I invited just some of my classmates over before we head out to the gala. Invited them over. Have a couple of drinks. Little pregame. And then head on out to the gala. Whew, you guys, it's been such a great weekend. Like, the weather in Memphis is beautiful. Like, can this be all summer long? It's a little hot, 95 degrees, but I wouldn't change it for anything in the world because it's not raining. So, about to grab something to eat so I can put some food on my stomach prior to the festivities begin. And let me eat. See y'all at the pregame.
Okay. Getting ready now for the gala. Your girl is gonna be rocking the black dress, something simple, still in between shoes. And I got some of my classmates coming here to join me. Let's see if we can find some. Oh, what? They're getting ready. What? We have Allison that's over there. Say hi, Allison. She also went to UT Knox like I did. Go Vols. And then we have Lily.
Cool. It's coming. She's coming. Hi, this is for my vlog. You're gonna make YouTube. Yes!
So, yes, we used to be on the yearbook staff together. We're all getting dressed and we got the pregame, so we gotta be turned up. Okay?
Yes, yes. Before I let go, yeah. Now we had a good time that we can say.
To celebrate Andron, we have his mom, Miss Maddie, and his sister, Miss Takedra, okay? So we are going to present them with a class t-shirt that we all received, some of the same gifts that we received for the reunion, and then on the back it has their name in memory of, and then we also have the program and a certificate, okay, that's from all of us, okay? So we're going to have them come up and speak if they like. Y'all can keep clapping if y'all want to.
Right. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
I'm glad to be here today. Class of 2009, remember now? And one thing I remember about him, when he was about 5 or 6 years old, I was in the kitchen, I was washing dishes, and I had to wash the chin on. He said, Mama, Mama, I said, what's the name? He said, the seat of the nursery. He said, the washing machine going up. I said, going up? What are you doing for? And I was trying to look over the manhole. It was flooding over, and he said it was throwing over, it was bubbling up, you know. Anyway, I'm glad to be here today. There's one little thing I remember about what he said. I don't know where he is going to go, but he had to go. God bless him. Thank you.
It's okay, Kelsey.
Next, we'd like to celebrate our classmate, Marcus Smith. Today, to celebrate with us, we have Marcus's mom, Miss Pam, and his aunt, Miss Kim. Marcus took, 2 months before he left. If you all didn't know, he had a son. That's my only grandchild. It's the only one I ever have. Marcus Montavious Smith Jr. He was 8 months old when his daddy left here. A replica of Marcus when Marcus was that age. I have some pictures of Marcus when he was that age, and it's just like a piece of him was just peeled off and left here. God makes no mistakes. I'll tell you this. And my baby left, and he didn't know, but he left here a superstar. He always wanted to, he thought he could rap. I heard a little bit of it, and you know, of course, me being mama, I encouraged him, and that's what he wanted to do it. But I just want y'all to know that Marcus was well loved. He was the jokester of the family. He messed with all the kids, made them cry. He would call up to my job. And he would do these voice impersonations. And he would give me every time he would play an old lady. And I sell insurance, so I'm putting on my little, my spiel, asking my phone, hello, thank you for calling, did you mind? And he was like, yeah, I was like, yeah. I mean, he would sound just like an old lady. And would get me all the time. I would go through the spiel and ask him the questions. I guess he couldn't hold in his lap, but he'll bust out laughing. And I'm like, what? I said, you sound just like an old lady. But he would do voice impersonations, old men. He would get me every time. But Marcus was the middle son of three of my boys. All three of them, same dad. But all three of them were different. Marcus was the one I really didn't have to worry about. His smile was contagious. He would get me every time. He would be like, you know, I would change my hair up, and he'll say stuff like, Mom, you think you're cute? Let me take your picture, though. He would always get that picture. He would always compliment me. He'd always give my kisses on my cheek. He would always tell me he loved me. The last time I saw my baby, I got a chance to tell him I love him.
I was heading to Atlanta to be with a cousin who also lost her son. And Marcus was at my apartment, and he told me, he said, "Mama, be safe." He said, "I love you." He gave me the usual kiss on the cheek, and I said, "Babe, I love you too." But that was the last time I saw my baby alive. But I got a chance to tell him I love him. I'm just saying that because don't take life for granted. Don't take your family for granted. Don't take friends for granted. Because you just don't know. You just don't know. And I tell people all the time, at the end of the day, my baby ain't here in body, but he's here. When I talk about him, I'm smiling. I can talk about him without crying because I know where he is. I know I did the best possible job his mom can do. And he left, when I tell you, I didn't know he left such an impression on people like that. I really didn't. But I should have known because of his personality. And I just want to tell you guys, it meant everything to me because when this young lady, who is it they call me? Somebody from don't you call me. I was on the road and I was heading out of town. And she called me to tell me about tonight. I had to pull over. I said, somebody thinking about my baby still after all these years. So I just want to tell you guys, thank you and continue doing this for others. I think this is beautiful. And I thank you all so much.
So that we can make sure we share the gift with him as well. So this concludes our memorial program. We're going to open up the floor for you all to eat. If you guys are okay.
So this is to the class of 2009. Good luck and God bless in all your future endeavors, and we'll see each other again in 10 years.
Yeah! And boy, it's a shame. I won't be foolish, no. I wanna know. I wanna make sure I'm right. You know I thank God sun rises and shines on you. You know there's nothing, nothing, nothing I would not do. pull up to Coachella. Boots with the ghost feathers. I brought the squad with me. Black on black bandanas. I do say it's champagne. I did the damn thing. Here did Diana. Singing and dancing all in the rain. Ooh, I just wanna have a good time. Turn around, dip inside. And curl that ass to the right. Ooh, funny hop, drop. Cross your legs, turn around and clap. Shuffle to the left, let's glide now. Ooh, drop it down low, 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 to the floor. Bring it up, tap and roll. Step on them, step on them, step on them, step. Step on them, kick on them, stomp and you step. Swag the right, surf the left. Work the middle till it hurt a little.
Has been in everyone. Say hey, everyone!
Face down, keep it face down where I can't see it.
Yeah.
No, I don't look. but I'm going to have you put it back right there. But before you put it back, remember the way we are right now, okay? That's important. Go ahead and put it back. Did you show the card to
I took a peek.
Okay, yeah. So you know the card now.
Step on them, kick on them, stomp, then you step. Swag the right, surf to left.